There are, of course, higher ways to live within this nervous system to advance it by adding increases of energy throughout your nervous system, thus awakening dormant abilities within you. These are the so-called psychic abilities or city powers. We will not go into depth within this video to discuss those. However, I do have other videos on these topics. What is important to realize is that your spirit is coming through your nervous system into your physical body, and thus animating your entire body based upon your directive. Along the spiritual journey, we are working to increase the consciousness that we have within our body. This gives us more power over our actions, over our words, over our thoughts, and over our emotions as they express here in human form. In this video, I'm going to guide you in a practice that's going to help you bring your spirit inside your physical body in a greater way. This is, in many ways, a sensory-based meditation. I'm going to teach you how to feel your body from the inside, and thus giving you greater expression of your spirit into this material form. The result of continued practice with this method is a greater ability for you to bring control, conscious control, over all parts of yourself. No longer will your body move automatically based upon your subconscious control. No longer will your eyes shift around as your subconscious mind tells you thoughts. You will be able to stay here in the present moment because you have brought more of your spiritual consciousness into this human body. And as you bring more of your spiritual self into the body, you are bringing more of your spiritual self into this world. And this is truly how we create in the external world in our lives. By bringing more of our spirit here in our body, all the forms of the world receive more of our impression. And the more we express ourselves into the world, the more we shape and change what is happening in the world around us. What I'm hoping for you to gain from this long series of videos called the Higher Self-Guided Personal Transformation series is an understanding of how you begin your creative experience and go step by step to the end point so that you can create the most beautiful, most loving, most powerful, most enjoyable human lifetime possible. You're being presented with a map, and each part of this map has a very specific importance. Missing one piece is going to create a less effective experience, a less effective expression of yourself in this world. So let us begin with the higher self channeled message. We're going to guide you on bringing more of your spirit into your human body. Enjoy. Dear ones, close your eyes and bring your attention back to the center of yourself as the consciousness that you are. Close your eyes and simply feel your presence within this world. If you have thoughts arising within your mind, let them be. If you have emotional feelings and energies moving throughout you, let them be. Simply stay in that space of open awareness, that space of conscious presence, and be here right now with whatever is happening as your experience. As you stay as this consciousness, feel your breath and feel the rise and the fall happening within you. Simply be with your breath. Allow it to move. Allow it to flow. There is no need to change it. Just bring yourself into this experience of breathing. Appreciate the flow and the texture. appreciate the rhythm and the balance. Just breathe right now. Good. With your eyes still closed, begin to feel your physical body from within. You may begin by feeling the movements of your chest, feeling your tissue expand as your lungs fill with air, feeling your tissue contract as your lungs empty out. You may feel the inside of your arms, the inside of your hands. You may feel the inside of your skull and the area behind your face. Allow your awareness to increase its sensitivity while you feel that which is inside of you, inside of your physical body, as the vibrational energy of life. Just be in your body, feeling it with your awareness. Now allow your awareness to expand, to fill out the entirety of your physical form. Feel the areas of your abdomen, your waist, your legs, and your feet. Feel all parts of yourself right now, as though you are filling out the inside of your body. Feel your presence extended throughout your entire physical being. During our human lives, often our attention is restricted and confined to the area of our face and the area of our forehead, where we experience our audible thoughts. It is important that we train ourselves to live inside the entire physical body. By teaching yourself to feel the inside of your physical body, you will calm down your thoughts. You will receive more accurate impressions from this world and from your emotions. And you will also bring yourself into an increased ability to express who you are into this world. Your body will become under your control, so that you determine its actions, so that you determine its movements, and so that you experience the act of creating in greater depth and intricacy in every moment.